Hello, beautiful souls. It has been a while. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Eliza Mozal, and I am a vibrational healer and a spiritual mentor. And for quite some time, I've been talking and writing about oneness circles, and that they are coming into fruition. And Zang, here it is, wowza. And we are actually having our first meetup and Zoom call with you already. So excited, beautiful souls, on Tuesday. This Tuesday coming on the 22nd of December. That's going to happen through Zoom. And it's going to be at 6 o'clock, 6 p.m. UK time. So if you are not in UK, you don't know how to divert that time to the place where you are at, you are more than welcome to just go to google.com and in the search bar change 6 p.m. UK time to, you know, the place that you are time. I even put into Scotland time or UK time, and it always gives me the right calculation. So you can check this out if you would like to join us. And I'm going to attach over here to the top a link to the little landing page that I have created with all the information about what are the oneness circles, what is it all about, who is this for, you know, what you need to do to be able to join them, to be able to be a part of that gathering, community, yes, soul tribe, soul family. So I'm going to leave that link over there, and it would be just absolutely amazing to have you join us if this is something that your soul is craving, if this is something that your heart is calling for. And many of us are right now, not everyone, but so many people are wrapped up around wrapping up the presents and maybe Christmas thing, or maybe running away from Christmas things and all of it. So I think the oneness circles will be an ideal place to take a break from all of that, restore a little bit your vital energy, align yourself. I will be supplying the whole group with a quite high vibration, so I would definitely suggest everyone to drink a little bit more water and eat a little bit lighter food, definitely a little bit more fruit, a little bit lighter food, and lots of water before and after. We will be doing a little bit like a get together. I'm going to ground everyone at the very beginning to let go of whatever happened so far through the day or the week, and so our energies are a little bit more in alignment, a little bit more at peace, a little bit more at ease, a little bit more closer to love and light vibration. And then we will be talking about one of the subjects. I actually posed a question: what do you want us to talk about? And I would like to share a little bit about my experience, just to show you that you can give yourself a permission to dig in within your own heart, your own understanding of, for example, how to raise your vibration, how to become a better meditator, how to strive straight for mystical experiences when you are meditating and in between the meditations, and all the other juicy, amazing stuff that they are around spiritual expansion, spiritual growth, spiritual experience. And it's just so amazing it is to be surrounded by like-minded people. It just feels like home when you are surrounded with people you maybe don't know yet, but deep inside you can feel through the energy, that feels like my sister, or that feels like my brother, you know. And a beautiful opportunity for us to get together, support one another. This space is created from me, from a place of love and light, from a place of truth. I've been divinely guided to create that kind of space for a while, a safe space, no judgment, no criticism. I can sense energies quite easily. So if I'm going to sniff anything that it doesn't belong, I'm going to take care of that without an issue. So I would like to extend my big warm invitation And if you would like to join us and join our oneness circles, that would be absolutely amazing. If you cannot make it this Zoom, but you would like to join another one, please subscribe anyway. And check for the email. If you're not getting straight away the email into your inbox, check in your spam. It might be in your spam box. And yeah, if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section. If there is some specific subject you want to talk about, or you have questions about spiritual awakening and growth and maybe star family, galactic family, whatever it is, just bring those questions with you, because we will do as well Q&A. So we will do grounding, a little bit of talking about one subject, then we will do Q&A around the subject or other Q&A. I will be trying to share with you as much as that is possible. And then we will do around 20 minutes, maybe 25, juicy, amazing meditation guided by myself. And I'll be connecting you with your own heart, with your own divinity. I'm already excited. I'm already looking forward to it. And I feel so relaxed about it. I feel so relaxed about it, because when I was planning that at first time, a few months ago, my energy was different around that. I was just unable yet to shift my energy, purify my energy around that subject. And now it's totally different. So it feels good. Okay, lovelies, I'm gonna send every single one of you lots of love. If some of you are struggling at the moment, because I know there is some people who at the moment are struggling emotionally, struggling with these energies and the stuff that pops up to the surface, please put your hand on your heart right now. Breathe in deeply through your heart. Breathe in deeply that ease and peace. Let go of everything. Focus on your breath. Focus on your heart. And love yourself as you are, exactly the way you are. The more we resist what we feel, the more not easy it gets, you know? The more friction we create. So I know it's easy to say, not always easy to do. It's all about practice. It's all about practice here and now. Okay, sending you lots of love, every single one of you. And thank you so much for being amazing. Please share that post on your social media. Maybe there is a person over there who need that family connection, who need to be amongst other spiritual beings on these Zoom calls, who needs to be connected with these meditations. And we never know, whenever we're posting that, who's gonna see it and who needs to see that post. Okay, lots of love, guys, and see you soon.